Hi there, my name is Lynn, and I recently graduated from college. I was an art major, and my emphasis was ceramics and sculpture, so my goal is to be a full-time artist and potter. I mean, that's the dream. Obviously, it's going to take me a while to get to that point, so right now I have a part-time job. The thing that I've sort of stumbled into is cleaning.
Allow me to introduce myself. What dastardly crime might perfectly
be? He's a very clever art criminal who must be put away. Another innocent victim.
Office buildings at night after they've closed, and I only do it part-time because I live with roommates and I don't have a ton of expenses, so I don't need to be working full-time, and I only want to work as much as I need because I want the rest of my time to be spent working on my art and pursuing that and building that as a business. Gig because I'm by myself the whole time. I can listen to music, I can listen to podcasts. A lot of times I'll listen to the Red Clay Rambler podcast, which is a ceramics podcast. So when I do that, I'm sort of learning about ceramics and thinking about my work and stuff like that. Gig for me, and I know that there are a ton of other job options, and in the future I would like to get a job that's more related to my field, but for right now, as a recent graduate, it's worked well and it's allowed me to work on my skills and my art. So I just wanted to share that so that if you are an artist or you want to be an artist, don't be discouraged if you don't get a job in your field. I think there are times in life where we might have to do something that isn't necessarily what we want to do, what our dream job is, but we can be positive about it and enjoy it and find aspects of that we really like.